Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to this video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to the Baby Pickup featuring Quavo official music video. Now, I don't think I've ever actually reacted to a DaBaby song on here. I listen to him frequently. He's like one of those modern-day rappers that actually talks about, well, you could say nothing. He does have his important songs, but most of the time, he's really talking about his money, fucking bitches, shit like that, you know? But he does have good wordplay, good flow. He's one of the better rappers out of the bunch, you know what I mean, in modern day rap that people want to hate on, like lyricist, miracle, lyrical motherfuckers like that. And I'd say Quavo and Migos is too. So whenever these guys collab, I always feel like whenever Quavo is in the feature bar, you know what I mean, the song's gonna bang no matter what. When you think of Congratulations featuring Quavo, I'm the One featuring Quavo, I mean, it did feature Chance the Rapper and Justin Bieber and Lil Wayne, but still, I had Quavo in it, alright? It's gonna bang, and DaBaby songs just bang, you know what I mean? I don't think I've ever reacted to a DaBaby song. I think I was going to react to the last one he did with Stunafo Vegas, but I never got around to doing it. And I've been doing more music reactions lately. I don't fucking know why. It's not for any particular reason, like, oh, I miss doing the music reactions. I react to pretty much anything. It's just a lot more music has been intriguing me to do reactions more than anything else, like vlogs and stuff like that. But yeah, let's jump on into it. My volume up. Yeah, we're good. What kind of fucking phone is that? Damn, look at the diamonds. Why does he have two? So on them high-tech phones, you can turn into a tablet and fucking, oh shit. And you can have two screens and bullshit like that.
Let's go.
Before we jump into this, I just want to say DaBaby has some of the best beats. I swear to God, like Bop, Babysitter, fucking, what else is there? Pony. Pony was a really dope beat. Baby on Baby. He has like the fucking best beats. I just love them. Pick up, gotta watch this little bitch, cause best hooks too. I've been turning it down, she don't go trying to get up. Smiling so she gon' fall out of shit. Nigga going out, step out the hole, he is still sweet. Make the jet to New York like I'm Jimmy. Poppin', you know they come with paparazzi. Going outside, they all know I'm the nigga. Slide on the nigga, they drive through like one. First for the time of the day, I've been busy. I turned it down, I didn't let nigga pitch. She gon' get in no money. He has dope videos too, real goats and stuff. My little nigga been loyal, I threw him a fit. I pull up in the Escalade, hop out and trippin'. My bitch, she got finger wave, hell like she miss. Bitch, kiss.
You
see what I mean? He's not really saying anything of importance. He's not sending a message. He's just trying to make music that you can jam to. A lot of people in the music industry, people hate on like other rappers, old school rappers that are on the lyrical and stuff like that. They're like, what happened to lyrical motherfuckers? They like, these rappers don't have to be lyrical to make good music anymore. It's bullshit. But you know what? I understand both sides of the argument, but I understand, you know, lyrical is an important thing in rap. You know, I enjoy lyrical music. I enjoy music like this. DaBaby, I feel like, is a nice, healthy in between, because you can hear what he's saying. He has a nice flow all the time, and he does rap about shit that just makes you bob your head. He has the nice beats, talks about fucking bitches, living the best life you could possibly dream of having. But you know what? I just can't hate on it. It's like when you hear him rap, he's not really saying about anything. You can try, like, with music reactors, it must be hard to react to him, because when people react to music like what I do, I always try to find the general message of the song, or I break down the flows, the wordplay and stuff like that. But when you hear DaBaby rap, there's not much you can break down, you know what I mean? It's just something you just sit there and enjoy. That's why I don't react to his music a lot of the times. I like to react more to YouTube rappers or lyrical motherfuckers, because I like breaking down that stuff. I've been meaning to react more battle rap too, because I've actually been enjoying a lot of battle rap, and I've been watching that lately. I've been meaning to react to more of that, but you know what I mean? It's just something you enjoy, you just bob your head and enjoy it, you know? I feel like DaBaby, this song, he's mainly talking about stealing your girlfriends and like cheating. I don't know.
Pick up the phone, I'm trapping a nigga, don't pick up. We've been having dripping, I'm putting shit on, and I'm lighting, I'm icing, I'm flipping my wrist up. Add it up, nigga, just put your little fit up. Act, yes, sir, that little shit up. Bad bitch, look like she can sit up. I bought the Lamborghini just to get up. Keep talking that talk, and I part the blackness. Yeah, I'm just...
Okay, I like that. He squashed the rat, you know what I mean? I like that. Is that a shot of 6ix9ine? I also find it funny how when he wears his hat because of his hair, he has to keep his hat with no strap on it. Like this, the snapback, he just leaves it unsnapped and shit. But I feel like with Migos, especially lately, when they first started, it was just more like, ooh, drip, look at my watch, ooh, shit like that. But they've gotten more lyrical with their wordplay, you know what I mean? They got more lyrical with their songs. Their wordplay has gotten a lot better. Like, they used to just say, man, I got the money, I'll shoot you. Some shit like that. But now they say it in a more clever way, and it makes you, like, more intrigued. Like, I feel like Migos and DaBaby are both a healthy in-between. So I feel like these guys, whenever they're gonna come together, they're gonna make a banger. I'm taking out the rats. Damn. Uh-oh. The videos are so sick, too. Because with DaBaby, he always has the videos directed by Real Goats and shit. And those guys do such a good job. They did it with Bop when they did it on... Where did they do it? I can't remember. It was in the title. I can't remember what the street name was. But, you know what I mean? They always do a real good job at directing. But yeah, not much to say about that. It's just a bop you can clearly bob your head to. I mean, I'm definitely going to add that to the playlist. That song was sick. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, subscribe, and anything else you want me to react to, leave in the comments down below. Make sure you go to the links in the description. Follow, subscribe, everything that's down there. I'm going to be trying to get back to my GTA 5 story mode live streams on my second channel. If you are interested in that, of course you are. Go to the link in the description, subscribe to my second channel, and I'll be getting back on that soon. Try to get the second channel to 40 subs. We're at like 35 right now. Try and get this channel to 1.2k subscribers. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, subscribe, and peace.